Should we believe the claims of fortune tellers and soothsayers?
No, we shouldn't believe the claims of fortune tellers and soothsayers. As Allah says in His book,
قُلْ لَا يَعْلَمُ مَنْ فِي السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ الْغَيْبَ إِلَّا اللَّهِ
Say, none in the heavens and the earth knows the unseen except Allah. Additionally, the Prophet ﷺ said in an authentic hadith related by Ahmed,
مَنْ أَتَى عَرَّافًا أَوْ كَاهِنًا فَصَدَّقَهُ بِمَا يَقُولُ فَقَدْ كَفَرَ بِمَا أُنزِلَ عَلَى مُحَمَّدٍ
Whoever goes to a fortune teller or soothsayer and believes what they say has rejected what has been revealed to Muhammad.